slid into my copy haberdashery and gave way to the original Jones. Sex. Now my sexy Jones was below sea level. The hornies occupied my being. I was at that stage where most men would say, hey ho, it's your life or your leg. But I was cooler than that. She said, no compute. I spotted a lady who was also on the prowl. I could tell by her makeup, plus the scent was there. So I sashayed over to her and spoke of my plan. She screamed and said, are you asking to make love to me? I say, is pig pussy pork? Or are you gonna play hard after all the trouble you went through to get chosen? She said, no compute. Finally, she said, I could probably go for what you're talking about, but it's really about my birth control pills. I said, all looks are not alike, all holes are not a crack. When in doubt, vamp, or at least that did. And of course, you know, spit don't make babies. She smiled and said, no compute. But I could tell she was getting loose. So off we went. There was fun to be had, love to be made. Strange, I said to myself as I lay smoking a last joint before contentment eased into sleep. What a man will go for when the hornies set in. But suddenly as she laid there, mouth wide open, wig half off, snoring, breath smelling like a 1948 Buick, I was sick with the guilty, and she smiled in her sleep as if to say, all looks are not alike, all hoes are not a crack.